They've got a total of 13 on the season. They've had a lot of their games go to extra time. As Keller will drop it for Nick Schmaltz, and he shoots, and a stop there by Anthony Stolarz. Jacob Chychrun looking to hold it there for Nick Schmaltz, and the puck will be played out. And here comes Zegras, maybe a two-on-one with Comtois. Zegras shoots, and getting a piece was Connor Ingram as it goes over the glass and out. Now the puck in behind the net. Petrano's going to try to go after it against Dylan Gunther, kept by Vakanainen. And that shot is in. Connor Ingram with a nice save as this one goes over the glass and out of play.
You start out of the gates, you win the first game, then you drop seven in a row. All of a sudden, it's, well, we're in a full rebuild here.
So off the faceoff, Ducks control it. Kulikov shot, and that deflects wide, by the way.
Well, and as the season goes along, you saw Carcone up and down, and now Kellerman.
Fisher with a shot, and Stolarz looked behind him, and did it go in? Now Nick Ritchie.
Stolarz has it, I believe, between the pads. I'm not sure if he thought this was in. He's looking behind him. And then there's Ritchie. Comes home to bang home the loose puck. Maybe he gets all pads, or I don't know what he saw there. The puck was,
I think it might
just
have
between
been
the skates at the very tail end. You look at the skates. There's the puck right there. Yes.
Denied there. Comtois, good keep. Try to set it up for Zegras in front. And a shot by Fowler is handled by Connor Ingram. As this one will be played around, Troy Terry has it. Trying to get it across. Now Comtois for Vakanainen. And that shot just over the top.
Thick, but he can move. And you look at the numbers that he's put up. He's centering that top line with Terry and Henrique. He's got 9 goals, 27 points. Execution, lack of it.
Moved along. Now Troy Terry will take it away. Terry, a little drop. Petrano, he shoots, he scores. Frank Petrano. And it's 1-0 Anaheim.
Well, that's going to leave a mark if you're the Coyotes. Gets nothing accomplished, not a shot on net. Terry comes back the other way, finds Petrano, and he uses, I believe, 2 Coyotes as a screen to beat Connor Ingram, a rolling puck as well. And he just rips that one. I think it goes off the...
They play on with a minute 22 remaining. This one bounces in front. Backhander to the net by Keller, and a rebound. Oh, and it pops in front. And the only player there is Troy Terry for Anaheim.
He's just playing hard. He's not doing anything flashy, not doing anything special. He's just working hard. That's what we want from him.
You got that right. They need it from the rest of this group here. Too many passengers so far here tonight.
And the Ducks will look to bring it out, but a steal momentarily by Bukestad before it's moved by Zegras. Zegras over the line, tries to drop the shoulder for an opportunity, bouncing in front. As Vakanainen into the corner for Zegras, try to go short side.
Toe drag between the legs. It's around that stick of Nemeth and throws it 5-hole on Connor Ingram. Referee right there watching it all, and everyone's giving the referee an earful here.
Icing waved off, chance in front, a rebound, and swat man, it was Lundestrom, but he can't get a pass Connor Ingram. Jones. Now Valimaki takes a shot at Jones right across the back. He's going to get a penalty. That's going to be a slash. So a delayed call here coming up against the Coyotes. Brought right back in Terry. Terry shoots, he scores. Troy Terry up high on the delayed penalty, and it's 2-0 Anaheim.
Everyone's getting really excited about it. Was it offside? He goes top shelf, short side on Ingram, I believe. Holy, what a shot.
Well, here we go, Chris Rooney. Is it a major? Now, they might be discussing whether or not it's a minor or a major.
Assist number 4.
Now Cam Fowler. And he'll give way. Coming is Zegras for Terry. Detroit Terry back out high. Cam Fowler takes the ice. He shoots. He scores. Cam Fowler. Power play goal. And it's 3-0 Anaheim. Might have been redirected.
Yeah, it was certainly redirected in front. Not sure if it was a duck or off a Coyote, but Connor Ingram, he's fired up. And here's the shot by Fowler. He hasn't been afraid to shoot tonight. Goes off the stick of Barrett Hayden and hit another on the way. It's McTavish right there in the vicinity. I think that might go off of McTavish.
Played along the boards. It goes behind the net for Mason. McTavish looks to set it up. Short side. Henrique had a good look there. Ingram keeps it out. Schmaltz. He shoots and a stop. Stolarz. And it's underneath and clear to the corner. It's about being competitive in battles, playing with an edge, a passion, grit, contagious, all that kind of stuff. And he is really starting to elevate here in the second half. Lundestrom again. And Albatrano. Back out high. Shattenkirk flips it along. Fowler scores! Cam Fowler. Second of the night, and it's 4-0 Anaheim.
Well, is Fowler ever feeling it here tonight? Again, the Ducks get this puck down low. And they just get the puck to the front of the net, the one-timer, and not sure if that goes off of Jacob Chychrun or not. But Chychrun certainly must have screened Connor Ingram off the one-timer.
Out of the zone it goes. Carrick moves it along. Megna, little pull-up move to Carrick, and it's stopped by Ingram. Rebound, they try to put it in front, and covered by the sliding Ingram getting back. Kellerman will dump one in. Coyotes will go for a change. 9:24 remaining, period three. Stolen away. Hayton's got it on the pick. Hayton scores! Backhander, Barrett Hayton. And they break the shutout. It's 4-1.
Just haven't seen enough of it. An errant pass by the Ducks. And what a beautiful move by Barrett Hayton. But look at the pressure by Hayton. Stick in the passing lane. He knows it's coming across. Forehand, backhand, and he gets this up in a hurry. My goodness, what a skill play in the finish by Barrett Hayden.
McKellar. McKellar back out high. Chychrun's got it again. Thought about it. He shoots. He broke his stick. Comes in front. They score. Mitch Schmaltz on the putback. And it's a two-goal game.
They make him pay, the broken stick. And look at this play, the battle by Barrett Hayden off the pad, right over to Schmaltz. Great effort there by Barrett Hayden, just muscles that puck. That's a battle one.
And now Schmaltz leaves it for Chychrun. There goes Ingram. As this one will be playing along. Back out high. Travis Boyd, so the extra attacker is out. Giveaway here. Silverberg. And he sent it wide, but Henrique is there, and he puts it home. Adam Henrique. And just like that, 5-2 Anaheim.
I think he missed the net on purpose, knowing how active these boards were. And Henrique just skates right into that one. And nobody happier on this Ducks bench.
Now Bjugstad off the pipe. They get victory number 14. And they're now just 2 points behind the Arizona Coyotes. The Ducks with 33, the Coyotes with 35.